I don't know why, but one of the biggest problems with the iPad is it doesn't sync with a calculator app. Then what if you need to calculate something urgently on your iPad? That's something you will learn in this video. Hey everyone, I'm Rahul from TechGuru, and in this video you will learn how to get calculator app on iPad. So without wasting any more time, let's learn how to get calculator app on iPad. There are multiple free ways to get calculator app on the iPad. And in this video, I'm going to show you three different ways to get calculator app on iPad. But make sure to watch until the end, because that's where you will learn the easiest way to get calculator on the iPad. So without wasting any more time, let's jump into the tutorial. Hey Siri, show me the best calculator app for the iPad. But wait, Siri itself is one of the best calculator apps for iPad. I'm not saying that Siri is an app, but yes, Siri can calculate basic mathematical problems. Let me show you how. If you haven't already set up Siri on your iPad, then go to Settings and from various options, select Siri and search. Now enable the Siri and then set up your voice by following up the on-screen instructions. Now you have Siri enabled on your iPad, so we are ready to go. Go to home screen and long press the home button or say, "Hey Siri, what is the 5% of 32?
5% times 32 is 1.6.
And here is the answer. So that is how you can use Siri as a calculator app. Let's try again. Hey Siri, what is the addition of 2 plus 2?
2 plus 2 is 4.
Awesome. Looks like Siri is intelligent at mathematics. And this reminds me of the legendary mathematician Ramanujan. But there is a catch here. Siri works only with an active internet connection. So make sure you have a working internet connection. The second method to get calculator on your iPad is Spotlight Search. Yes, you heard that right. Spotlight Search is an inbuilt search engine as well as a calculator app on every Apple product. Siri works well with basic calculations, but it's not as good when it comes to calculating silently. That's when Spotlight Search comes in handy. Simply swipe down on the home screen and this will activate Spotlight Search. Type in your calculation problems and this will instantly provide the calculated results. Spotlight can also be helpful in basic arithmetical problems and conversions. And the best thing about Spotlight Search is you can calculate even if you don't have a working internet connection on your iPad. So better than Siri. Third and the easiest way to get a calculator on the iPad is using calculator apps from the App Store. Did you know, if you open App Store and search for calculator, you will find various calculator apps for iPad in the App Store. I tested out a few of these and after that, I noticed that this one works great. So simply download and install the calculator app whose name is Calculator Pad Edition. Once installed, open the app and start calculating. It's pretty easy to use and the user interface is similar to the calculator app you get on your iPhone or other Apple devices. So you won't even feel the need for the default calculator app for iPad. So that is how you can get a calculator app on the iPad. If you found this video helpful, please hit that like button and subscribe for more such tutorials. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments below. I'll try my best to help. Thanks for watching. I'm Rao signing off and I'll see you in the next one.